Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching.
Good afternoon, Harlan High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Sam.
And I'm Lauren, and here's what's in the news. The Gold Out game is this Friday for Child Cancer Awareness Month, starting Wednesday by a gold ribbon in lunch for $1 to be placed on the wall in the Commons to show you help fight child cancer. All proceeds will go to C.S. Mott Children's Hospital.
Homecoming is just around the corner. The game is September 28th and the dance is September 29th. Tickets will go on sale soon.
Juniors and seniors, the following colleges will be visiting Harlan High School to meet with students in the next few weeks. Michigan State University will be here on September 12th, Hillsdale College on the 18th, Hope College on the 19th, and Northern Michigan on the 20th. You must have a pass to attend any college meeting, so please sign up in the main office before the date of the meeting.
Juniors, looking to sign up for the PSAT, today is the last day. Go to payforit.net to sign up.
Attention, NHS members, please sign up to Remind 101, codes on NHS website or see Mrs. Evans in room 325.
Also, NHS members, we're still looking for a paid tutor for a boy taking Algebra 1. If interested, see Ms. Evans in room 325.
Junior and senior ladies, are you interested in a little football? If so, pod prep permission slips can be found in your class sponsor's room. These will need to be turned in by Wednesday, September 12th in order for you to participate.
Do you need a tutor? If so, drop-in tutoring will be every Tuesday and Thursday starting October 2nd at 2:30 p.m.
Courtesy Driving School is now offering Segment 1 and Segment 2 classes. Sign up at courtesydrivingschool.com today.
Now for sports.
Good luck to the girls' field hockey team as they host Chelsea tonight. Game time is 7 o'clock.
The girls' swim team is also looking for divers. If you're interested in diving for the swim team, go to the athletic office for information.
This Friday is the Gold Out football game. There will be fireworks after the game, so come enjoy the night, starting with pregame activities at 5:45. Well, that's all for student news today. Signing off for Sam and Lauren, I'm Kieran.
I'm Danny Parisian, and have a marvelous Monday out in high school.
As the credits all roll down, crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house.